It's wedding season, and while bridal parties are all set to go, what about all of the guests? We have Christine Paling here from St. Clair Square with some ideas of what you can wear and some trends that are happening right now. Good morning to you.
Hello.
All right, so what do we have?
Okay, so over here from White House Black Market, we have this maxi dress.
And
this
would be so cute.
I know, it's really cute. It's would be perfect to wear to a barn wedding or an outdoor wedding where it's a venue that it might be a little dusty or what have you. So it has an underneath layer that's shorter, so it's not as heavy, but then also the maxi look.
Wow, so you can pair that with like some cute little gold sandals or something.
Absolutely,
or anything.
Yeah, you could wear some casual, more flat type shoes with that because you wouldn't see them.
There you go.
Exactly. And then for this one here, this is from Francesca's, and this is for garden type wedding or outdoor wedding. So it's light, it's airy, it's not black, so you've got some color in there too.
Right.
And you've got the ruffles to really make it comfortable and flattering. So you've got paired with a pink floral necklace to really kind of tie that garden look together. And then if it's sunny and hot,
and
you might
want to cover
your face and your shoulders. So a sun hat is a good idea. There's some gold flecks in there to kind of bring it up a notch
for that's very cute.
Wedding look, yes.
Very cool.
And you would want to pair that with some black heels too, so that you're not sinking in the ground as you walk around.
Oh, that's very true.
Yes.
All right.
So this is also from Francesca's, and this is an off-the-shoulder romper. So rompers are really popular this year. And this would be something that you could wear to a reception that was at a hotel or something that was more of a cocktail-type atmosphere. And you would pair that with black heels, again, and then a cute clutch and add some gold earrings for fun since it's off-the-shoulder to accentuate your face.
Yes.
And then over here we have a couple of looks from Dillard's. So this is a jumpsuit here. And you'll see there's some neck details, so you've got a nice cross twist there with your open shoulder, little opening there, and then so that you don't compete with the neckline, you would wear a little bit longer.
Kind of have it down the floor.
Yes, to really kind of draw the line.
Where is
this? Dillard's.
Dillard's, okay.
Yes, and so this is a tassel with a little bit of sparkle there.
Ah, tassels are in, very cool.
Yes, they are. And then you would pair this with the black heels here, right here in front. And then on this one here, this is also from Dillard's, and this one is great because you could wear this to almost any venue. So this would be perfect with the V-neck and the A-line. It's very flattering for many body types. It's bright, colorful, so it's not just your traditional black that a lot of people tend to wear, perfect for summer weddings. And we chose to add the orange and the pink necklace to really bring out the colors that are shown there.
That's really pretty. Yeah. You can match that with probably a variety of colors.
Yes.
You can go with those for
sure.
So
this is kind of what I thought would go great with it, and that is the open cut look there. It's really popular.
I like the tie in the back, too. I love
really
that.
Cute.
All right.
Cute. This is from White House Black Market as well, and this is a little bit more classic. So this would be if you're going to maybe a historic venue or something along those lines and you wanted something more classic, so you've got the neckline for detail. And then also there's a cutaway here. So you've got the extra layer to kind of provide a little extra coverage, but it's flowy and soft so that when you walk, you really get that movement. And a shrug, just in case it's a little bit chilly.
All right. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Some nice looks in case you're wondering what you should wear to a barn wedding or whatever outdoor wedding. You're all set. I'll send it back to you in the studio.
All right. Thanks, Chandra. Eating late at night.